We were sitting in an audit room, middle of busy season. It's pretty dark and dingy in London that time of year. Sun probably goes down about 4 o'clock, if it comes up at all. So I'd stepped out of the audit room probably to make some tea or photocopy. And in the meantime, the partner had sort of said to the team, look, I'm stepping out, I'm getting changed into my tux. I've got a black tie event tonight. Nobody make any cheeky comments when I get back. I came back into the room. He came back in a few minutes later, dressed up to the nines. I looked up, whistled and said, who's the lucky lady? Implying that he was off on a hot date that night. The room went deadly silent. He sort of stared at me for a few moments. I quickly put my head down, got back to work, and there was a bit of laughter around the room. And yeah, one of those moments, I think, for me, where you realise you can't take life too seriously.